finish this chapter tonight. I'm going to die again, aren't I?
Oh, yeah. Those dog things are going to come out and annihilate the shit out of you again. Just like they did to Lily.
Okay, where are you, little bastards? You're like... And they're fast! They're fast as fuck! No, you back the fuck off, dude. Back!
Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, how the fuck kill these things?
Oh my god.
This is stupid!
I do like how it shows you how you die, so it's like you're learning from your mistakes.
Yeah, they don't die. That's how I die. They don't die.
What I don't like, though, is the long loading screen. I wish they could have gotten rid of that. Some sort of, like, start from next check... Or start from last checkpoint? Or restart?
I think it's just bad load times. So this could be our load time episode, because fucking... I suck. Maybe I should run from him. Should I try to run?
I think so. I think you should try to avoid them. Do a little bit of Splinter Cell there.
I'm just gonna haul ass this way.
That works. Holy shit.
No, it's not.
There's no hauling ass from these things. Maybe you could hide behind the building and wait for them to walk towards the truck with her.
Yeah, nope. We gotta kill him.
Your attempts to run were futile.
This sucks, dude.
You can shoot oil spills on the ground to ignite enemies. Huh, maybe that'll do something.
Wait, there's fiery shit?
I guess so. I guess you have to look on the ground and see if you find any oil spills. Oh, there's one. Perfect.
Where?
That one right there.
This?
Yeah.
That looks like water.
Yeah, that kind of does look like a waterfall.
No, that's not water.
No, not that one. See that one right there? The big black puddle? Right by the chairs? Yep. This right here. Oh no, that's still water. Shit. Okay. Well then, I don't know. Do you have to shoot its second head? Maybe.
Oh, it's dead. No.
Holy shit. All of that just for one guy? Or girl? Or monster?
Thing.
Or whatever? Thing?
Where's your homeboy at? I don't care. That is not a new recipe. Yeah, you sit there and be all like, oh, look, I got fire. I'm gonna come up and I'm gonna stick it in your pooper.
Stealth kill.
Bugger. Bugger. Awesome fuck. Yeah, you want some fuck? I brought you blue.
Huh. That's kind of unsatisfying. I was kind of hoping that if you shot one of those, it kind of has a large area effect where it burns a bunch of foliage.
Yeah, when I think if I threw it or some shit, but I don't know. This game's even weird. And
dead guys. By the APC. Oh, this must be the equipment area that they were talking about.
Are we there?
Yeah. Or of some sort, because remember he said there's something by an APC, and you're literally next to...
That's all down here.
I don't know. One of the dead guys behind you had an investigate symbol.
Well, yeah, because I'm near girl reconnaissance.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, keep saying it. That'll do something.
Where are you?
Let's try this again.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
I don't know. Does this get you in the safe house or something? Maybe you have to look for the little girl's footsteps again, kind of like before? Okay, weird. That's weird.
There we go.
This game is focusing very heavily on those puzzles.
That it is.
Blood. A few days old. But it's not Lily's.
But it's not the real Lily, man.
We're doing this shit again? I am so very confused right now.
Yeah. This game isn't very straightforward.
feel like they Silent Hill shattered memories of this.
Silent Hill shattered memories? Did it play like this? Like an open world?
No, it was very linear, but it sucked.
Oh, thank God. Footprints. Who do they belong to?
What the fuck?
It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Melee's actually disgustingly okay in this.
Is it, like little combos that you pull? Or
no,
is
I'm
it
just
button mashing.
Yeah, button mashing.
Oh, nice.
My wing get bigger.
Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
I guess.
Yeah, bottles, that's nice.
I'm not even sure if I still have bottles anymore.
Uh.
This is the gas you're speaking of.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully that did the trick.
Fucking kick.
No time to open doors regularly. Kick them all.
Lily? Lily?
No, shit. We're doing this. Okay.
Upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
I like how he stood there and waited for you to take the shot. That was very good of him to do. He's a good sport.
They're kind people.
Very kind people.
Very kind.
It's almost a shame we have to
murder them all.
Slaughter them. I think you have to go up the ladder there.
Got that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're talking to us. Okay.
Oh, yep.
Looked like brain goop, but it was a sticker.
I know, right? For a second, I'm like, is that like a health pack or something? Or like a special kit?
I'm not even sure if I'm going the right way.
I guess you keep going until you die, right?
Pretty much.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
It's a lot of blood.
That's what happens when your little girl explodes.
Well, she passed the first door, went to the second one, and then blew up.
That time travel knife guy.
He's like, I've always wanted to kill a child.
Oh, hi.
Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it. Calm down. Think.
Come down. Metal Gear.
No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
You're hot, eh?
Oh, nice. Could use that right about
bullets.
Now.
Can I? Out of weapons parts.
Out of spare parts, fuses, and little scraps you find here and there. Although, what can you craft? Oh, just handgun bullets. Well, that'll be helpful.
There you go. Got a few rounds now. Shock bolt.
Nice.
Neat.
Now all you have to find is that damn crossbow.
I know, they're teasing me with that and the shotgun right now.
Aw, oh, man, that shotgun would be perfect, especially when they mob on you.
Yeah. Shotty's always been my friend, dude. I was lethal as shit with that in the Left 4 Dead days.
Yeah, zombies and shotguns just go together hand in hand. Oh, it's this crazy guy with his frozen time cubes. And it is classical music.
I'm scared.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
What the hell?
It's the weird shit we're used to. Don't question the magic. Just hold my penis.
I know. This is like, were we in a hotel the whole time then? Oh, is that you? No?
Okay, oh god, okay.
There you are. But where is Lily? Can't let him get away again. Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Oh yeah, this ain't gonna end well.
a lot of rounds to kill those human centipedes.
Shit, lost them again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time.
I set a few of them on fire.
O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No, but I know who has her, and he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
I see a door.
How the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Well, I guess you have to climb on top of that truck door.
Was it? Now it's just fucking Dead Rising?
I guess so. Shit. I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't either. Where the fuck does the map even tell me?
Oh, that's where the crossbow is.
No, we did that, and then it drug me all the way up here.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
Guess I can't have any more shotgun rounds. Really don't want to fight an army of shit, dude.
Yeah, that kind of takes away from this being a scary game and kind of turns it into kind of a grind fest. Oh, man.
Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Handgun bullets.
Computer to get down there, right?
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things.
We got totally absorbed into this, didn't we?
I think we did, yeah. I mean, it's not much faster.
A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center.
Where the fuck are you?
You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
I feel like I'm still going the right way.
Yeah. I feel like we're playing Fallout Horror.
We really kind of are.
Huh. This computer's still working. What the?
We have fast travel. I repeat, we have fast travel. Ish. I don't know where I'm at.
What that is?
Tree's knife that she's got.
Brain goop.
Fall.
You see anything important?
There's... So when you exit the door, to the right, there's a breaker panel. Maybe that opens the door to the right? Yeah, right there. Oh no, that's nothing. Shit. I have no idea then. And you can't crawl through that hole right there? In the room where you just left?
That's nothing.
So yeah, when you go to the left... Yeah, that hole right there, can you go through
it? You are the winner.
Winner,
chicken dinner.
Chicken dinner. I've only ever gotten one of those in PlayerUnknown. It's very tough, very tough. Well, that works.
Stealth mode engaged. Eating the brain goop. What am I supposed to do?
I think you're supposed to match the waves.
Can you change the red waves too? Oh, no, only the green ones.
Just gotta play with it.
Looks like it.
Aptitude. And whatever the other one was.
Things I'll do with your nipples for 500, ladies.
Sorry about that, viewers.
I came a little.
ASMR experience. Hello.
Hello. Am I the one you're looking for?
And that definitely is.
Definitely it.
I'll take it.
Yes, you will.
Shoddy. No, fuck this shit. Grab some of these Jim Jams, yo. Now let me out.
Oh, what's that in there? Ooh, full. Okay. Shotgun ammo. Yep.
Fuck.
You're supposed to shoot a shock bolt, but we don't even have a crossbow.
Where the hell is a goddamn save point? Oh shit. Hi. Ah! I had to. Oh, this Mobius bullshit's back? Okay. The fuck is a goddamn save point in this game? Like, there were every, like, 7 minutes in the first one. Call this my boom stick.
Army of Darkness. Very good movie.
Hells yeah.
I wonder what Bruce Campbell's up to these days.
Masturbating with money?
Probably.
Oh, I can't even go with the other. This is some bullshit. Am I even out of this building? Where the fuck am I even at? That's right, we teleported into here. Now I'm absolutely lost. This is how it ends, dude.
This is exactly how you die and go mad. Oh, what's that? Little item to the left there. Oh, back to this.
Here. Run forward, getting beer and going pee.
Gotcha.
Oh, you should have stabbed her in the dick. Right trigger. That works too. Okay, let's get some brain goopy. Nummy, nummy.
Somewhere safe.
Probably. Oh,
look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies.
Ah, shut up.
I have a feeling he's picking up those bottles for another reason, not for distractions. Well, for distractions.
Please forgive me.
Out of this life.
For what I've done.
Oh, shit.
Please forgive me for what I've done.
Oh, another character.
Please forgive me. Oh, my God. Please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please. I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh, God. Please. Please. Please.
I'm not okay. I am not okay. Holy ghost, my ass.
Getting in closer.
Slip it on in. Oh, hi.
Yeah, shoot the holy man first.
I know my enemies.
Ooh, good one.
Heal me up, you bastards. Gross. We got enough of these, so.
Right, might as well.
Well, it's not letting me take that one.
Oh, you're not going to investigate?
Oh, where?
Go back. Go to the other side. Oh, yep. There you go.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
That's it? Lame. Oh, nice. Who would have thunk it?
Somebody who played the first game would have. Where the hell am I at?
Well, you're headed the right way.
There we go. So we're gonna get in here. Stop that!
Oh, look, another statue. More keys.
Yes, these are important.
I can get you out of here. What the fuck is wrong with you, dude? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Unit is the ideal small town to fuck off in. Sam squinches.
The ideal small town to find shithawks and zombies.
Is this meant for me?
Don't go. Don't go. It is meant for you. What are you doing? Don't
go. I'm going.
Don't go.
I'm
what
going.
Are you doing?
I'm going.
What are you doing?
Do my thing. Running away in the woods from Shia LaBeouf. Have you seen that?
The one where he's like,
I recognize this work.
Just do it.
No, yeah, I got a video of him.
Okay.
Maybe some more chocolate.
I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies. Stick with me. I can get you out of here.
Safe. What's interesting about safe? Why would I want to leave here? This place is a work in progress, but soon it will be perfect. All it requires is my inspiration.
So we got Frenchie's our enemy, dude?
I guess so. Frenchie artist.
This is supposed to be art, more like an execution.
This game is trippy, I'm gonna give it that.
Yeah, it is.
What the fuck am I supposed to
do? A camera rigged to take a picture of the victim.
I want to play more, but I think we both want to just watch some dumb shit on YouTube.
Yeah, I just want to pass out.
Dude.
He got us a second time, son of a bitch.
You can place a crash again.
No, it's all good. I have a tendency of sleeping until noon.
Welcome to the club. This fucking game, dude.
It's all about those photographs. All about them photographs.
That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Oh, well, I guess that's our save point.
Yep, I think we're gonna wrap up and kind of just chill out for a minute.
That sounds like a plan.
We will.
Rock you.
So those keys.
I can't upgrade?
You brought something with you. A key? Excellent.
That's how they're doing it this time.
Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful.
Huh.
Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
Interesting. Rifle ammo. Sniper rifle cartridges. Interesting.
Out of keys. I'm not even actually sure how much I've got.
I don't know. You had a couple thousands, seemed like. Oh, I guess not.
Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You're getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her.
Too close to the fourth wall. Okay. Well, we're gonna save. We're gonna call it a night.
That sounds good to me. My eyelids are getting pretty heavy.
Oh, I'm still gonna distract you for a minute longer.
Oh, that's all fine. I know how the dealio goes.
Alright, this is Michael and Alex.
Signing off.
Rock and roll, yo.